The village of Wellington is the backdrop for a scene in Liam Neeson's latest film, The Minuteman. Movie fans crowded the streets of Wellington to catch a glimpse of their favorite star in action.
Oh yeah, I love his movies. Taken was my very favorite, so yeah, I'm into it. It's pretty thrilling.
The premise of the movie is that a Vietnam veteran played by Neeson is fighting to protect a young boy being pursued by drug cartel assassins. It's a familiar formula that has made Neeson a box office star around the world.
I most definitely love his action movies. Like, those are the best.
Movie fans who watched each take quickly learned that before you see movie magic in the theater, there is a great deal of tedious work during the production of a film. In fact, for one scene, Liam Neeson walked in and out of a gun shop more times than the freight trains passed through Wellington each day. Wellington police had to block off traffic as Neeson and the production team shot various scenes in the village.
The town's a buzz, right? It's pretty neat thing for any place to happen, certainly here in Wellington. It's been a little crazy, but for us, it's just about directing traffic, keep the pedestrian traffic under control pretty much.
Wellington had to make some changes to suit Hollywood. For instance, the gun shop that you see is actually the Wellington Music Store. The village was recently honored for having the best main street in the country, but it was selected as a backdrop for scenes in the film by a location scout with roots in Greater Cleveland. Movie fans who watched the production up close are looking forward to seeing the final product and their hometown on the big screen.
It was an awesome experience. It definitely was, and I want to come back, but I have other things to do, unfortunately.
Jack Shea.